Well, let me explain real quick about Vineyard Pilgrimage, because you're going to hear a lot about it in the years to come. It basically is just a conceptual track that we see people as they come to Jesus, no matter where they come in at an age, but we see it. All the ages are included. We want to be very conscious of the littlest guys and gals in the Vineyard movement. And then seeing certain markers where we really check in with these different age groups. Vineyard Pilgrimage is seeing these littlest guys from, let's say, 4 years old. And we don't just see them as, okay, they're in children's ministry. No, they're part of the Vineyard. They go to a Vineyard church. They're in the Vineyard. They're on Team Vineyard. We're going to check in with them in the fifth grade. We're going to actually begin recruiting them a little bit in the fifth grade, saying, hey, guys, welcome to the team. Let's talk about this. There's some natural transitions, fifth to sixth grade, middle school, going from elementary school to middle school to high school, after high school. What happens? You know, there's a lot of statistics today that are putting fear in people. Like, we're not keeping any of our young adults. Well, it's not true that the statistics don't say that. But even if they're a little bit true, they should motivate us to address that. And that's what we're trying to do with Vineyard Pilgrimage. We want a little bit from the littlest guys to the very sages of our movement. I don't want to have a niche in generations. I think we have to focus in on these littlest guys. You know, they say that 85% of the people that come to Jesus do so between the age 4 and 14. Great. But if we only reach out to them, what happens after they're 14? So we're going to have to address discipleship at every level of the Vineyard. Teenagers, young adults, middle-agers, sages, seasoned saints. Vineyard Pilgrimage is how we're ministering in all of those age groups. I think we're onto something. You're going to hear a lot more about it. That includes curriculum, some real clear ways to connect with each one of these groups as they run on this track called the Vineyard Pilgrimage. I think you're going to enjoy it. Stay tuned.